friends, how are we doing? It's day 23 of our 30 days of change. How do you stay motivated in your walk with God? You strive to recover biblical motive for any true relationship, which is love. When we become lukewarm in our Christianity, it's not ultimately because we haven't had time to be with God. It's not ultimately because we have failed to read scripture and pray. The Bible tells us that the root reason we grow cold in our relationship with God is because we have lost our first love. To recover our motivation, we must recover love. And to recover love, we must repent. So the first step is to humble ourselves and to confess the root problem. Remember 1 John 1:9? But if we confess our sins to Him, He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness. You can say, God, I have failed to love You as my first love. I have failed to talk with You, to listen to You, to draw near to You, and to cultivate a desire for You in my heart. Please forgive me and strengthen me by Your grace to rekindle my love for You. The second step is to make the pursuit of Christ a priority. And we do this by dedicating time to Him. We make time for what is most important to us, whether it's work, sport, a television show, a hobby, or other entertainments, right? When we see Christ as our greatest love pursuit, we'll make time for Him. The third step is to use that time in the most beneficial way. Many couples face marital difficulties because over time they take one another for granted. They stop communicating about meaningful things, they become selfish, and they turn to substitutes. So they need to set aside time to communicate, to spend time together, and to date one another again. This part of the solution is not merely about activity. It's about recovering a relationship of love as the primary character of one's commitment. We need to effectively do the same thing in our pursuit of Christ. Similarly, when it comes to recovering our walk with Christ, it's not just about doing the right activities or reading scripture and praying on a regular basis. Reading scripture and praying are ultimately about knowing Christ. The fuel and the goal of our spiritual disciplines is beholding the beauty of Christ our Savior. Having spiritual activity that does not engage the mind, heart, will, and emotions will only leave you empty. So invest all of yourself in the pursuit of Him, love Him, and because you love Him, seek to know Him through His truth and through prayer. If you see only a little love in your heart, feed it and make it grow through scripture reading and prayer. Believe what He has said to you. Walk by faith, even when your feelings are to the contrary. Walk by faith, pray to love Him, and then cultivate that love by spending time with Him. Then you will see your motivation to pursue Him rejuvenated. God bless you. Have a great Sabbath, and I'll see you in the next video.